I'll meet you at the pier on the far side of the island. It's important I don't compromise my cover, so you'll have to secure the area first.
Right.
To get around the islands. You do know how to fly a glider, don't you?
No, but I learn real fast when people are shooting at me.
Communication network is down. It'll take hours for them to restore their systems to normal. Until they do, you should be able to move around much more easily. I'm on a tight beam to you, so our communication will remain on a...
Man, that explosion was huge!
How do you know?
Because I was up on the ridge when it happened. I swear it was like the whole mountain was on fire.
You think it was that guy?
It's gotta be. Things don't just blow themselves up.
Well, he'd best not try to blow up anything around these parts, or I'll kick his ass!
Whatever you say there, cowboy. I'm sure he's shaking in his boots right now.
About the damage to the communications tower. I'm headed in, but I need a diversion. Why don't you blow up the armory in their camp? That should create enough of a distraction for me to slip through.
So, you're telling me to blow something up to divert their attention from the other thing I blew up? Brilliant.
Explosion was huge!
How do you know?
Because I was up on the ridge when it happened. I swear it was like the whole mountain was on fire.
Thank you.
is frantic. Now's your chance. Take a vehicle if you can and get to the pier. I'm on my way to you now.
Oh, joy.
One guy? You think one guy did all that? No way! That's the real problem, see? There's gotta be dozens of them out there, and they could be on their way here right now.
We better set up a perimeter or something.
Sure, you go do that. I'm standing right here with my eyes on the jungle, and if anything moves, I'm shooting it.
Good idea.
Thank you.
you up.
Right.
How did you know that?
I've been expecting you. They've moved the girl. Get in. Get under there. If they see you, we're both dead.
Who's gonna see us?
You don't wanna know. I'll be in touch.